my child.
Oh God.
What the hell kind of a snake is that?
It's a king cobra.
Are you serious?
Yeah. It is in a shed right now, you better look in this.
Yes?
Oh my God.
So, you see in Thailand or where they're from, they carry them like pythons over there.
It's 15 years old this month.
Yes.
He's going to be a big boy.
How big is he?
Well, you know, he's about, we're about close to between 10 and a half. It's his tail already done. And the cage is 8 feet.
Oh, yeah.
So,
yeah.
He's
72. So, well, he, I mean, he, obviously, you're comfortable
bite
around
me.
You.
Would
he bite me?
No. He good with everybody.
Dr. O'Malley's like,
he's cool. He's just cool. He like to hang out with people. But I don't have all these snakes in. He won't tempt it to eat snakes, I'd probably never even lock him. I just have him cold. But then he's going to hook up on the lights and pull along everything.
You pull everything down.
Yeah, we love him so much.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. He wouldn't be so.
We're not running along so there and picking up everything and knocking over his head. He's probably sitting here on fire.
So did you have him since he was.
I asked him on the gate. I saw him. Born early July. One or two.